The UCAT score lasts for 1 year. If the exam is taken this year, for example, it will be used for applications to next year's entry to universities, or the following year if applying for deferred entry. If a year out is taken, i.e. a gap year, or a candidate is reapplying to the university the following year, the UCAT must be retaken, with the later score being used, unless deferred entry has been agreed.